theme.
Okay. It's happened. Unity update is here. And I'm gonna like withhold my opinions on it. First off, I don't like how the music is so loud in this. I like the wheel. I like the little, you know, she spins. I don't like how the wheel is just like... Okay, a few things. I like the spin animation. Very nice. I don't like how the wheel is just like, it always makes it look like you're gonna get serial killer or werewolf. What the fuck? Yeah, it looks nice and smooth. Jailer claim, please. DP lookout on me, I'm sheriff. Okay. Oh, wait, who was that? Hathorn. Okay, so I don't know what it is. I'm not trying to say like it's bad. I just feel kind of claustrophobic. Like, I don't like how it's so zoomed out. I don't like how this is over. I feel like this is over too far. It'd be cool if I could like adjust things. I don't know. Well, I'm dead. Huh. You know what? This works. I'm okay with this. I did my job, and therefore we shall see how this goes. But it gives me time to talk about stuff. Like, it looks clean, I guess. I don't know, it's been throwing me off. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, I just can't, like, get comfortable mentally, and so I can't think clearly. I don't know. I don't know how much is like nitpicking. Oh, what the hell? I can spotlight somebody. That would actually be pretty amusing. Oh, so you can copy. You just copy and paste. Okay. That is actually very, very interesting. Well, I mean, Warthog needs to claim. Is Warthog really just gonna get off with totally X? Yeah, I mean, he's got a claim. Five is X. I'm TK. Well. Should have claimed a little bit sooner. Another reason why it's a struggle is ever since the Unity port came out, I feel like they completely fucked the matchmaking. Vet can't be X target? I don't think that's true. I don't think that's true at all. I know Mayor and Jailer can't be. Okay, so I feel like we got a lot of... Yeah. If any other than Framer Disguiser. Nah, this is somebody that you execute. Well, if he's CCing veteran, then he's... Yeah, okay, well. There's a lot of, there's a lot that town probably got, but as I was saying, I don't think that they're competent enough to do it because I think they just said fuck it and screw the matchmaking. No matter what your elo is, we're just going to throw you in with random people because they've been really bad. But anyway, that's not what I'm here. I like... This is interesting. So, you know, you got your last will and stuff, but then you also got this. A little notepad. And... Oh. Well. We back. Okay, so John Hathorne is still alive, which means the jailer is a dumb shit. Yeah, I want to have RT1, RT2, and RT3 in here. Just, okay. Please move. Please get out of the way. So, whoever... Random shooting Vig, nice. Okay. Five up. No mediums. Who's Rhett? Okay. 12 hangs. Warthog was Disguiser. That's... Well, I guess it's possible, but... Three roll. I mean, we need to... We need to kill one of them to confirm, which is kind of a shame, but... Except he never claimed that he was a vet. I mean, it's... Fifteen was framed. I mean... Okay. Three up. Oops. Three up. Vote three. Okay. Execute five. I like. Ugh. I don't know, man. Like. I don't know who to protect. Because Jailer didn't come out. Tree's arsonist, probably. I don't know. I'm just gonna vest, like... Attack, but someone fought off your attacker. So does that use up my vest? Well, yeah, I guess it does use up my vest because that is quite the will. So, oh, wait, so he actually outed his own godfather? That's weird. Trees is a funny guy. I mean, I think it's worth killing 12 now, to be honest with you. Stop. 2 and 3 rolls. And 4. We need rolls from 2, 3, and 4. Alice the Vidge. Okay. That works. 2 is fine. 4 roll. 2 is lookout? Hathorn. Why Jailer hasn't executed Hathorn, I do not know. He's executioner, just trying to lead down. See, I mean, the problem is, he's a bad player who's trying to lead the town. Which is annoying, but I've got no problem killing this asshole. BG. Okay. Jailer needs to execute. And they need to execute 5. I'm just saying that. I don't give a fuck. So, I don't know who Jailer is. I mean, if they're saying 2 is lookout, then I guess I'll just guard the lookout. Whatever. Edward Bishop. Oh, wait. So Vampire's probably Jailer, isn't he? He was the one saying... Two is fine. Okay. So he's Jailer. Lookout probably wasn't on me. I think we still win. If he was sheriff, he's awful. Hathorn. You need to learn to shut up. And people who are better than you are speaking. That'll get him riled up. When there's confusion over who is what, so 7's probably the last evil. You get rolls from people. That's it. And this jackass is... Oh, he left? He was executed, wasn't he? Okay, I can't... What? He was executed, yeah. Wait. See, this is kind of what I'm talking about. Were you actually... Actually Disguiser. Mafia just killed. This is what I'm saying. You're still learning the game, so please let others lead the town. Thank you. That's fantastic. So yeah, that's actually kind of sweet. How you just post your will to chat. Wait, what? No, you fucking idiot. You faked being sheriff as a doctor. As a doctor. Never do that again. Like, is that... I feel like that's reportable. I'm actually gonna say that's reportable. It's not, I don't think it is. But seriously. You're new at this game. So please let others. Goodbye. I don't know what to do, man. Like, is that throwing? I don't know. I do not know if that's game throwing or not. Because if I was jailer, I would have executed his ass so fast. Because he's claiming people are suspicious, and they're not suspicious. And he would have been a doctor. Because he was just making the... I don't know, man. It's Shinobu best waifu. Nice. You know what? What was his name? I'm just gonna report him. And I guess the trial system will sort it out. Yeah, I'll do this off camera. Yeah. I didn't get to talk much about the Unity port. Because I got revived, so that's kind of lame. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you in the next one.